same is true of the nature of the body of humanity. We see that it is also impermanent. And we may be a little bit attached to the spring, right? Where things are growing and new and flourishing and thriving. But the spring cannot happen without the death of the fall.
We find Keo typing away on his laptop in his pantry turned work from home office.
Keo. That's short for Keanu. To whom I would like to say, I'm sorry.
He's hard at work trying to hack into the Deer Park website so that he can register for the holiday retreat. It filled up in 10 seconds. When a message from an AI assistant named Affinity appears on his screen.
Keo, your life is in danger. Go into the bathroom, jump out of the window, flap your arms vigorously, and then jump 10.6 feet to catch the helicopter flying by. It'll bring you to safety.
Thank you.
to wake up, sit on the red mat, and follow his breathing. Theo wakes up to the real world, where he is just one of the hundreds of thousands of human vegetables on full life support.
Whoa!
Scrolling infinitely into oblivion. Theo struggles to free himself from the simulated world.
Qigong.
Theo is next presented to Oracle D, hermitage. Oracle D begins testing Kyo to see if he's the one. The one who can free the people from the power of the algorithm. He will need to have compassion, faith, diligence, mindfulness, concentration, and insight. She asks him,
can you bend a spoon with your mind? At that moment, they wake up to beautiful fields, nature all around at Deer Park. Agent Stiff realizes he has real feelings. He gets in touch with his suffering and starts to cry with joy. That is a feeling.
He has new reverence for human beings. He awakens and says,
what a miracle. Now I understand.
Agent Stiff is freed from the clutches of the algorithm, fully awakened.